let's temporarily disable your Instagram account. The steps tend to change, so I'll guide you through the current process. First, open Instagram and tap on your profile at the bottom right. Then tap on the three lines at the top right and select Settings and Privacy at the top. Keep in mind that the Deactivate button's location may vary, but you can use the search function at the top by tapping on it and entering Deactivation to quickly find it. Once you locate the Deactivation or Deletion option, tap on it to go directly to the Deactivation page. Next, tap on your account and choose the Continue button and re-enter your password. After that, you'll reach a screen where you have to choose a reason for your account deactivation. Just select the first option and finish the process by tapping Done and Continue. To confirm deactivation, tap Deactivate Account. Your account will be temporarily deactivated. If you decide to reactivate it, simply log into the Instagram app or website instagram.com and your account will be restored with all your information, posts, and stories intact. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. I hope this explanation is helpful, and I'll be available for any further inquiries.